Muslim people anywhere. Right now, I have special little for remembering your parents who passed away. Okay, the competitor is the sacred practice of Dua Ziara Kubur, honoring the departed with spiritual remembrance. In many cultures and religious traditions, the act of visiting the graves of loved ones holds profound significance. Among Muslims, this practice is accompanied by a spiritual ritual known as Dua Ziara Kubur, which involves reciting prayers and supplications while paying respect to the deceased. This article explores the origins and significance of spiritual benefits of Dua Ziara Kubur, shedding light on its importance in Islamic traditions. Let's see the understanding Dua Ziara Kubur, okay? Dua for visiting the grave, okay? What does it mean? Okay. Dua Ziara Kubur or Dua visiting the grave, they also refer as Dua for visiting the grave rites, okay, is a sacred practice deeply rooted in Islamic teachings and the Sunnah or traditions of Prophet Muhammad or peace be upon him. The term Ziara signifies visitations or pilgrimage, while Kubur refers to the graves. Thus, Dua Ziara Kubur encompasses the spiritual acts of visiting graves to remember the and supplications for the deceased. Okay? The origins and significance of Dua visiting the graves is the practice of visiting the graves and reciting prayers for the deceased has its origins in the teachings of Islam, which emphasize the importance of honoring and remembering those who have passed away. Prophet Muhammad, or peace be upon him, encouraged his followers to visit graves and reflect on transient nature of lives, the inevitability of death, and importance of preparing for hereafter. By the way, Dua Ziara Kubur or Dua visiting the grave serve multiple purposes within Islamic tradition. The first one is for remembrance and reflections. The meaning is by visiting the graves provides an opportunity for reflections on fleeting nature of life and the reality of death, prompting individuals to contemplate their own mortality and importance of leading a righteous life. And the second one, the multi-purpose of Dua visiting the grave or Dua Ziara Kubur is for your intercessions and supplications. The meaning is Muslim belief in concept of intercessions, wherein the righteous deeds and prayers of the living can benefit the deceased, and by reciting Dua or supplications at grave sites, individuals invoke Allah's mercy and forgiveness for the departed souls seeking intercession on their behalf. And the next one, the multi-purpose of Dua of visiting the grave or Dua Ziara Kubur is for your spiritual connections. The meaning is Dua Ziara Kubur or Dua visiting the grave foster a sense of spiritual connection between the living and the deceased, affirming the enduring bond between the universe and their departed loved ones. Through remembrance and supplications, individuals express love, respect, and solidarity with those who have passed away. So the ritual of Dua Ziara Kubur, or visiting the grave, is about the practice of several components. The first one is about visitations. It means individuals visit the graves of deceased relatives, friends, or esteemed figures in Islamic history. This visitation is often accompanied by a sense of reverence and solemnity, acknowledging the sacredness of the space and the presence of the departed souls. And second one, the practice of Dua Ziara Kubur is for your recitation of Dua. While at gravesite, individuals recite specific Dua or supplication for the deceased, seeking Allah mercy, forgiveness, and blessings upon their souls. So this Dua includes verses from the Quran, prayers taught by Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, or personal supplication expressing love and remembrance for the departed. And next, the practice of Dua Ziara Kubur is for reflection and prayers. Why? Because visiting graves provide an opportunity for personal reflections, self-assessment, and the offering of additional prayers for deceased and for oneself. Individuals may engage in silent contemplation, seek forgiveness for their own shortcomings, and renew their commitment to leading a righteous life. By the way, Dua Ziara Kubur or Dua Visiting the Grave have several spiritual benefits and rewards. Do you want to know? Yeah. Dua Ziara Kubur or Dua Visiting the Grave is considered a virtuous act in Islam, with numerous spiritual benefits and rewards for those who engage in it sincerely with humility. The first one, benefits, spiritual benefits and rewards for on Dua Visiting the Grave or Dua Ziara Kubur is rewards and remembrance, reward of remembrance, right? The meaning is the act of remembering and supplicating for the deceased is highly regarded in Islam, with potential and rewards and blessing from Allah. And second one says the reward you receive for practicing Dua Ziara Kubur is intercession and mercy. And because Muslims believe that Dua offered for the deceased can serve as a form of intercession, whereby Allah grants mercy and forgiveness to the departed souls based on the prayers of the living. And the last one is spiritual benefits and reward you accept, you practice the Dua Visiting the Grave or Dua Ziara Kubur is personal reflection and spiritual growth. Yeah. By the way, by visiting the graves and engaging in Dua Ziara Kubur foster personal reflections, spiritual growth, and a deeper appreciation for the transient nature of life itself, a reminder to prioritize righteous deeds and prepare for the hereafter. The conclusion for Dua Visiting the Grave or Dua Ziara Kubur is sacred practice deeply ingrained in Islamic traditions, emphasizing remembrance, supplication, and spiritual connection with the departed. Through this ritual, Muslims honor the memory of their loved ones, seek Allah's mercy and forgiveness for the deceased, and reflect on the transient nature of life. And as a profound expression of faith and love for the departed, Dua Ziara Kubur serves a reminder for the eternal bond between believers and their loved ones, spanning the divide between this world and hereafter. So Muslim people who wants to wants to get the rewards by practicing Dua Ziara Kubur or Dua Ziara Grave, hope you appreciate this content, yeah, truly, okay, for remembrance your existence, yeah, in the world, and so assessment for your future in the afterlife. Please share this content to anyone and give me subscribe, so we can be a better Muslim people anytime. Thank you for watching. Have a nice life, as nice afterlife. See you, bye bye.